Of prisoner, alien fugitive, objective to birth a new race. Operation Kill the Bitch.
Yeah.
baby.
Yeah. lift up all that explode. Jesus, 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 Jesus is the new God.
Humanity.
Bye. a woman.
I am not a man. I am not human.
You're a monster, bitch!
And I am not a creature of your government. United States! What I am, when they ask you, who is Lady Gaga?
She's hot shit, girl!
You tell them, I am.
I'm just a fucking robot, baby. It's a robot, I'm just a fucking robot.
I'm going to be spending the night in Tacoma, so is it okay if I just hung up a few things? I just have one thing to say to you before I keep going.
I was a waitress 5 years ago. I used to work at like 4 different spots, and then I was a bartender, and I was a coat room girl.
I love you, Stephanie!
And then I started to strip because I realized I could make more money taking my clothes off.
I love you,
which is not to be underestimated. I have a lot of girlfriends in medical school who are paying their bills by stripping. So do what you have to do to survive, America. But what I wanted to say is that it was always a really special thing for me and my family when either my sister and I got to go to a concert. It wasn't something that we got to do all the time. So thank you so much for buying a ticket to see my show. I know you work hard, and I know you saved your money so that you could come here tonight, and I appreciate it. So thank you. And your bubble glass is... And I think your friend is dressed like a unicorn. And this red and black ensemble with the bleached blonde hair. Yes, you. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling very impressed tonight. And I want to know is, who has work tomorrow? I don't give a fuck that you have work tomorrow. Because I have work tomorrow too, motherfuckers! I gotta hot-tail it out of here as soon as we're done with this bitch and get to the next city. I'll work hard too, but you know what? You deserve to have a really fun night. So I wish upon you the worst hangover of your life tomorrow! I do it! I hope you have a headache! I hope you throw up your breakfast! I hope you have the time of your life! Because you deserve it. So many times I go out to with my friends, and I'm sitting there the whole time on my fucking phone because I've got shit to do, right? But I just want you to totally clear your mind tonight and be here with each other, because it means so much to me. I hope it means the same to you. You ever need me, Tacoma? I'm just a telephone call away!
Come on! somewhat of my identity.
I squeeze my mom and dad, why can't I be who I want to be?
Thank you. You or say things behind your back. Do you give a fuck what people say?
No, I don't give a fuck.
Hey, Ian, how about you? I mean, it must hurt your feelings sometimes when people talk about you, maybe when you're at school.
Mm-mm, I don't give a fuck.
Jesus, everybody gets so mad at me when I talk about you. But what I want to know is, when people talk about you behind your back, even though you're a religious man, I mean, you must care what people say about you, do you? Not even Black Jesus has any fucks to give. So, what I want to know is, Tacoma, are you brave enough not to care? I'm asking you this because so far, today has been one of my favorite days at the Born This Way Ball because today we started the Born Brave bus. Any of you saw it, but it was right outside the arena and it's been here all day. And my mommy, Mom, are you there? Yeah. I hope she didn't go to pee. Oh, there she is.
Where?
I can see your little blonde locks waving. me from center of house. Hey, Mom. After all these years of me coming home from school crying, thanks for sticking up for all the kids that can't. My mom's fucking super rad. I don't get to tell you that all the time, Mom, because I'm busy being a pop star, but I love you. You know, the reason I ask you is because I saw so many brave kids there today, and I really don't know if when I was 15, if I would have been brave enough to go somewhere to talk about how I felt about my situation at school. I would have felt too stupid. I would have felt like nobody would have cared.
That gift to like you, I can't say magical. And I am free.
I started to play classical piano. Hustled with you from clubs in 2008, Stade de France. Yeah! I believe you. Thank you. Where's my little girl that I've been singing to this whole show? Why don't you come up here? Don't cry, princess.